Oracle certification is a dream for every tech student because it's more valuable than your entire degree. Normally, these certifications cost 20,000 to 25,000 rupees. After completing these, industry average jobs can pay anywhere from 20 to 24 lakh rupees per year. In this video, I'll show you how to get these certifications for free, how you can win prizes, and which certification is best for your profile. Oracle is offering free certification courses in 4 tech tracks: AI, OCI, Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, Multicloud, and Data. These courses are beginner friendly and prior experience in Oracle is not required. Oracle wants to close the generational gap between academic knowledge and industry skills by offering these free courses. Once you complete these courses, you will get industry relevant jobs and companies will have skilled employees. To participate, visit Oracle's website, link in the description or pinned comment. First, you need to sign up and create an account by entering details like email, password, country, and name. You will receive an email to verify your account. Once done, you will be directed to the Oracle Learning page where you will find 4 tracks for free certification. After selecting a course, activate your subscription to get access to these free certifications. The offer is valid until October 31st. For each certification, you can schedule your exam and receive a confirmation email once your exam is booked. After completing your exam, you'll get your certification. Oracle is offering these 21 free courses and I will recommend the best ones for your profile and the expected salaries post-certification in the video. AI, these certifications can boost your salary from 7 to 24 rupees lakhs, depending on the course and your experience level. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more opportunities and follow the steps to participate in the Oracle Free Certification Program.